Former MMA fighter War Machine was back in court this morning. Jonathan Copenhaver's original trial date was canceled, and his hearing was postponed until Wednesday. He is accused of viciously beating his ex-girlfriend back in August. He is now facing several charges, including attempted murder. We've got a